Lambda m denotes the wavelength at which the radioactive emission from a black body of a temperature Tk is maximum. So this is the Wien's displacement law. So therefore, lambda maximum into temperature is equal to constant. Okay. So therefore, the lambda m is equal to k by T. So therefore, lambda m is proportional to 1 by T. That means it is inversely proportional to T. So therefore, the option D is going to be the correct answer.